Okay, back we go to Stephanie. Stephanie, what have you got for us, dear? Let's see. All right, turn the quest in. Stephanie, about that quest. So we got, what, did we get 20 training receipts? I'm not sure. Anyways. So, might as well do another one. Might as well go and do, what do we have to, flat work? Oh, that is most interminable stuff in the face of the entire planet. At least we get, well, that's a fair amount of training receipts for that. Alright, what I'm gonna, okay, so we have 50 right now, so that will help us a bit towards the rest of the stuff. But, yeah, not ideal. Where's flat work? Is it grid war, flat, oh, there it is. Yep, okay. Perfect. All right, let's start it. I'll see y'all in a bit. I know what I was saying here is that as I was selling my horses, I just realized afterwards with horror that I had accidentally sold one of my V2 Clydesdales. I had bred a paint Clydesdale, which you can see in my inventory. And then what I had done is, so I had taken that horse and I had bred it and I got another paint foal, a nice clingy one, and I really liked it. And then I accidentally sold it along with a bunch of other stuff. So yeah, I'm not really happy about that, but anyways, on to breeding. So what I ended up doing is I ended up choosing to breed the Frisian here. So I grew up the spooky Frisian Cremello I have, and I ended up breeding it with my paint Percheron. And as you see, it turned out really nice. So anyways, I'll see y'all later. Bye.